Now let them finish it out.
Dead.
Here he is. So while I'm down here, I'm going to show you guys what I'm talking about. There's a little fence line. Okay, over there's the thicket. Big, huge thicket. And they're running one right now. And right over here, we keep on walking. He'll run them around for a little bit and try to get them off of him, but they run right over here to this hole every time. And there's a couple more just like that. There's one over there, and there's one right there. And this is where the little guys run every single time. So they got him up and moving. I'm gonna scoot up a little bit. That way I gotta wait for him to come all the way back here and see if I can get him. Let's go. Missed him. That happens. Got him. But there he is. Got him. Healthy rabbit. Trying to make it to the hole, wouldn't you, son? Missed him on the first one, and he just kind of hung out in that thicket. But he didn't have any. There's no other holes that they run to. Every time they run to this hole right up here, there's three big holes that they get in, and this is where they run every time. He just didn't have nowhere else to go, so he just, I guess he decided he was just going to make a, he's going to make a wild dash for it. That's one of the things about the rabbits. Them dogs are still trying to get it lined out. Here he is, you got him. He just sitting in that thicket, just
kept jumping back over his tracks, back over his tracks, back over his tracks. They're in there sitting there thinking, like, what the heck is going on? Did I come into a rabbit village? Well, no, there's just one rabbit in the thicket. Come on, boys, you got him. Let's go. Here you go. They're thinking, what in the world? Down here, boys, you got him. Down here. You got him. Come on, Bingo. Hey, Bingo. See, Bingo's still like, what the heck, man? You got him. Good job. You got him, Bingo. And that's how it's done, boys. That's why we're tactical around here. Take away their only hope to get away. Hey. Good job, boys. Good job. Look, we got cotton flying everywhere. Good job, boys. Hey, let's go. Finally, God almighty, this rabbit run for a daggum hour. Jeez. I don't think I shot it and killed it. I think it just died of exhaustion. Gee, God. You weren't going to give it to me willingly, was you, son? Finish it out. Goodness gracious. You can see. I think I got unclipped and he's running away from me.